What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bold here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron H840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermount architecture and part of the Beijing family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores and 2 threads, and it has a frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron H840 has the Intel HD Graphics Beige Rail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a frequency of up to 700 in H2 MHz in the H840's case. It's also based on the Intel HD 4000's architecture while using the latest driver suite available. We also have 4 GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500 GB hard drive for the operating system and a 1 TB external one on which the game is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game top we'll be benchmarking today is Resident Evil 5. We're of course gonna be running the game in DirectX 9 mode, and let's get straight to the point now.
Thank you. Shove up, help's on the way.